Right, here we are, just at the Cloud 9 guest house, and we've hired this Mitsubishi ASX in, well, I'm guessing it's some sort of shade of grey. Let's call it moonstone grey. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Sherlock's going to come and open up the interior now.
Yes.
Yeah, what?
We're doing a car review.
Okay.
We're doing a car review.
Video.
Oh, we're getting off now.
Oh.
Are we going now?
Yeah.
Oh right. Oh, I have to go and get my stuff.
Oh, okay.
I'm just going to show Sherlock. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the interior, Sherlock. So you can see inside. You've got leather seats. It sounds like a diesel, but it's actually a petrol. Automatic.
Hold the car a bit.
Yeah, have a bit of. Do you have a drive round? Go for a bit of a. Yeah, have a bit of a burn up. Take it for a burn up, man. Just go and have a bit of a burn up. You're quite safe round here. It's all just dirt and rocks and stuff. That's it, give it some, give it some stick. It's a hire car.
Not the key? Did you get the key?
I haven't, no, I haven't. He's done one. Where's he gone?
Then you're ready.
No, I was ready to go out and record.
Oh. That's why he called me over there. I went over there.
Oh, right, okay. She's going over there.
It's okay.
She's, right, okay. There's a little cat. Just playing with some rubbish there. Yeah. What's this? Oh, here. Hey, Sherlock. Come on, Sherlock. Give it some meat. That's it. Give it some steak. Excellent. All right, we'll probably call it a day there, people. We'll see you in a bit.